You did this to Mr. Walter. You were trying to get Mr. Walter killed.
I specifically told you he was allergic to hazelnuts.
Mr. Walter, you almost died today. Natalie has to be fired. We cannot have someone this evil working at our company.
I must have typed too fast. No, Mr. Walter's favorite is a hazelnut latte, so go and have them make it again.
Mr. Walter, that isn't me. Don't believe her. That's not me.
Miss, you're fired.
What? Mr. Walter,
Mr. Walter, should we sue her for attempted murder?